Good morning, Knights. It's time to stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good. How about yourself, Homie Churn?
Doing fantastic.
It's good.
A little sad though. It's the last bulletin for us.
This is our last bulletin. That's crazy.
Yeah. Good morning, Knights. It's Wednesday, June 8th. I'm Andrew.
And I'm Sylas.
And it's time for the last bulletin for us seniors.
The bulletin is on. That's what it said. The bulletin is on.
Oh yeah. So we got no open today. We're going right into it. So let's talk about some things going on in school. Welcome to the final Wednesday of school for graduating seniors. Seniors, you will be released during sixth period to go to the commons and check out. You will receive your first ticket for graduation rehearsal number one with a clear checkout.
Then on Thursday morning, the seniors should be in the gym at 9:15 for the moving up ceremony. The first mandatory graduation rehearsal will commence immediately following the moving up ceremony at 10:45. Sorry, our teleprompter just died. That's okay. You will receive your graduation rehearsal ticket number two at the first rehearsal.
Is that so? Well, grad walk will also be taking place at the conclusion of the grad rehearsal one. Lunch will be provided until 12:20. If you're participating in grad walk, you should board buses at 12:20.
Graduation rehearsal number two will be Friday morning. Seniors should arrive at the Bremerton High School by 7:30 for donuts from Larry and Christie's. Then rehearsal will begin at 8:15. Please plan to stay until rehearsal is finished, which could go as late as noon because of potential weather delays.
I don't know about all y'all, but I am looking forward to some Larry and Christie donuts. Other news, and for graduation, please be in the gym by 5:15 p.m. for the photos. They will be taking individual photos and a class photo. Seniors will line up in the established order at 6:35 and are going to be ready to walk down at 7 p.m. sharp.
Juniors, today is the day to interview for the open student council positions. If you get signed up, remember to report to Ms. Wiseroom at 12:30 to be interviewed.
Next year's class of 2025 sophomore class council has one open position, the student faculty rep. If you are a perfect fit for this leadership role, interviews will take place next Wednesday at 12:30 p.m. in Ms. LeSweer's office. The interview sign-up sheet is available in the activities window starting today.
Prom photos are available for pickup at the activities and athletics window. If you order prom pictures from the professional photographer at the dance, stop by the main office during lunch or passing period to pick them up.
Now, before we end up closing out today, I just wanted to say it's been a great time to be on this bulletin for 4 years now, and I appreciate everybody who stayed watching it. You know, it's been a great team effort, especially Mr. Monty, always doing everything he can, even this year without a prep period. So thank you to everybody involved in this process.
Yes. Thank you guys and all the teachers for the support. This is my first year doing this, so I appreciate it. And thank you to all the teachers I've had over the past few years, even if I didn't like you that much or you guys didn't like me. I appreciate everything that all the teachers have done for me. So it was nice. High school wasn't that bad.
It was great.
It was pretty good.
Had his ups and downs, but
ups and downs
it's kind
sure.
of granted for everything.
This year was definitely the best year. I think that kind of comes with being a senior, but
yeah. Now we're ready to move out.
We are.
So long.
And the bulletin is off.